Hi guys, welcome to StunnerShare. Today we are going to see some comments from our subscribers and I want to answer in the same video. So that is why I am making this video. So first comment is like, you are talking about 2 day pivot relationships means we are announcing last 2 period activities and getting ready for the trading the third period, right? Actually, I did not get what he is telling because the video which I have uploaded and for the video for which he has commented and for that comment, I don't see any correlation, so I want him to explain a bit. So I am just uploading like, sorry, I could not understand. Please be clear. So why I have done this, I usually don't do this like making a video for comments, because there are certain comments which are seriously like, which are like... every comment is same, so that is why I thought of uploading it in a video and telling you guys everything. So CPR indicator is not available in Zerodha Kite Player Trading Pro, where I found you. You can find it only in tradingview.com. other thing you cannot find at all. So CPR is only available in tradingview.com. So thank you. So here VNP has said like, stunner share, whatever you are giving this online, people are charging for this information, you are giving it for free of cost. Superb, God bless you with your good health. I know still a lot of tricks are there in CPR, but this is nearly 50% plus more, which will be sufficient to make some good amount of money in trading. If you don't mind, can you reveal more in depth of trading, taking trades with price action of CPR so that we beginners will share and confidence? Okay, I will do it. So these are like there. See, I don't apply only CPR and trade. I apply CPR as well as price action, and that is why I was able to make some good profit. So I'll just do that, the same thing also. Thanks. Could you please add any video on available how to select stocks, and I'll make a separate video for this. Why I will make a separate video for this? See, I do only index options trading, that too Nifty index option trading. I don't do bank Nifty also. So in case of stocks, I always recommend intraday stocks. I always recommend TraderSpot channel, where you can get some free calls there, and the genuinity of the calls over there as well as the profit ratio of the calls over there is really good. And I am also one of the admin over there, so they are not using CPR strategy, but you can check those calls which are posted in TraderSpot channel. That will be helpful for you guys in intraday trading. And how to learn from those intraday stocks, whatever given is there, you have to, after the market, you have to apply CPR into the stocks whichever has been given, and you need to see whether the entry is correct or not, whether the exit is correct or not. So these are the most of the comments which I've received, like chapter 3, 4 missing. Before to the last video, introduction to floor pivots, I have uploaded the last video for the book reading. Kindly go and watch that video. I have clearly told that the third and fourth chapter I will be skipping it, because it is based on market profile. Okay, if I want to take the chapter 3 and 4 video, then it will be like I need to explain market profile separately. Market profile is not an very easy concept to understand. First of all, see, I learned paying money, nearly 50,000 rupees I paid and learned market profile alone for reading this book. So if suppose I want to teach you guys also, I need to purchase the software also, I need to teach you guys, and I need to make you guys understand. So if I am taking market profile, it will not be possible to complete the book now at all. So don't think like I am telling lies or something. Those who have this PDF, I have sent many people this PDF just to go through what is this. And it clearly explains about market profile, and I need to explain you guys what is this ABCD, what is the point of control, what is VAH, what is VAL, and what is money zone. All these levels I need to explain you guys. Only then you guys can be able to understand. Just like that, if you guys want me to read the book, just to read the book, don't miss any chapter 3rd and 4th, then I can easily go through it saying like, this is the value, this is the value point of control, from when reaching it, it will consolidate and it will give a fall or a break. I can easily say that, but how you guys will understand and how you guys will practice without the market profile software? So it is not possible in normal charts and all, you will not be able to find a market profile software and all. You need to have a special software for that. Okay. So that is why I just told that before starting the chapter 5 itself, I told that chapter 3 and 4, I will skip it because it needs more time to complete that chapter. Whosoever is having the PDF, kindly go through the chapter 3 and 4. And if you feel like if the concepts given over there are very easy only, you can take it in a video, then I can tell you. This is volume profile. And based on the volume profile, you have to take an entry also. It says bullish or bearish and a lot of concepts are there. So simply, I cannot take put a video just like that, and that will not show the credibility or the show the goodness whatever I'm having. So simply, if you guys want me to upload a video on more market profile and volume profile, I'm okay. I'm ready to do it. But it is not possible for you guys to understand without purchasing the software, which was analyzing it, which was supporting it. And to be very honest, as this person told, 50% is covered already in this. I'm telling you guys, just 50% is already covered. If you guys apply that alone, you guys can make good money. Okay, try to make good money and try to learn market profile by paying someone or doing that. Then only you can understand market profile and CPR together. Just like that, we cannot understand it. So that is why I said like, okay, this many people are asking about this, so I thought of putting a video separately for that. And make use of both camera and CPR. This is coming, this is on the way. I will be doing it. And then see here also, sir, where is the chapter 3-4 and chapter, at least per week 2 chapters? That is not possible. That is not at all possible. I feel like people are misunderstanding me. See, this is chapter 5 starting and see how long it is going. So I have to explain each and every concept, and it is not possible. See, if I make a half an hour to 1 hour video, how you guys will understand? It is not possible. Nearly 30 pages. It is not possible to understand in half an hour to 1 hour video. That is why I make 10 minutes video. And I want you people to listen to it and apply the same on day-to-day charts. If you guys still have applied the 6 trading days and the candlestick patterns, whatever has shown, for now you guys would have made a good profit. So that is why I am telling you guys, try to apply it and try to see and how it is working. Then I'll do it. But I have missed it uploading for some 2 weeks. I'll do it regularly nowadays. So I was following, but the continuation is not same thing. Okay, I'll try to complete as much as video, and I'll put a separate video for this. How can I add CPR trading view? I will do this separate video for that. And again, I'm saying, I learned these CPR concepts by reading Frank Ochawa book. I got training from Gomati Shankaran. I attended Vikram's webinar. Everything I attended. I am not copying their concepts. Okay. I am applying my own concept. Did you see that whether Vikram's webinar or Gomati Shankaran, they are reading the Frank Ochawa book and uploading it for uploading it in YouTube? No, they will not. So I am doing it just for my sake, for my understanding, because whenever I am putting a video, I am learning something. So that I will apply in the video, and that is why I am doing it. It is a give and take policy. Okay, I am giving you the stuff, and from that I am learning the stuff. That is what I am trying to do. So kindly support, kindly encourage me. I will try to upload as much as videos possible, and I will make 2 separate videos on how to intraday stock selection and how to make CPR in trading view, as well as I'll upload the Nifty analysis video. So stay tuned for more videos. I'll try to cover one more topic in book reading also. So stay tuned for more videos. Thanks a lot. Thanks for subscribing, liking, sharing, commenting, and encouraging me.